Each footstep is a thing going off, a detonation. She's exploding in the fog, dancing in the minefield, appearing in the mist. You can love me, she said, or you can lie to me. You can't do both. The lightning can't get out of the cloud. The bullet never leaves the barrel. The scream remains in the well. We have our first casualty in the war of containment. Carpet of ice to the sea, to the tide. A river frozen in its tracks. This glacier is as cold as a look you gave me once. The white cliff's 200 feet high. And I don't know whether it's stalagmites or tites, those crystal things growing in the dark, in the cave dark. Or is the surface of this glacier the surface of the wall around the hacienda? Shards of glass stuck in stucco to stop the stupid thieves of Mexico. Long way from here, Mexico. Long way from thieves, too. The only thing to take is the view. We're looking at the largest moving thing on Earth. White is not all this glacier is. Peppered by pebbles that had once been boulders. Boulders taken by surprise. Surprise without swiftness. By a giant's foot, astride each year. But blue, blue as an angel's heart must be. The color lives in the stalks of white ice, so you know where God breathed when he whispered, "How beautiful you are." There one went. On the deck of this ship, we help each other watch the glacier calve. And stilettos of ice, big as redwoods, slide into the water, aqua water, smashing white, dashing white. Absolutely smashing light. There one went. The sound came, and I wondered if it was the glacier's big heart breaking. For everything has a heart. The glacier's name is Marjorie, and she filled my eyes as full of loving you once filled my soul, and tears once filled my eyes. Tears for the goddess of emptiness, Aradu Summer. Not much life as we know it, some life as we don't. A few of the whitest seabirds are enough. They carry invisible threads to garland her hair, adorning her, attending her, fussing over Marjorie, the bride of the cold. Is the casino open yet?